came out of a passion. A passion for the sea. That adrenaline when you're paddling out. The thrill when you catch a wave. You're free. Nothing else matters. Just you and the ocean. So different to the troubles that some people face here in South Africa. When I first came here to surf, I noticed these street kids watching me, usually out of it on glue. But I could see they were curious. So I taught them how to surf. The transformation was incredible. When they put on that wetsuit, it's like a coat of armor that lets them into a new world away from the troubles of the past. The skills that they learn from surfing, focus, determination, confidence, and the life skills and mentoring that they get, have helped them become who they are today. We've had hundreds of guys like these come through the various surfing programs I've run with street children. Bright, ambitious, and they're really going places. I think that if you have the privilege to do something you love, and then you're given the ability to pass it on, great things can happen. British Airways' help over the years has been invaluable, growing what started off as a passion into something really important. And that's amazing.